some more means some more fuel for my rampaging ego.
What projects over the years have been the most important to you?
The most important to me has been World War II. Because I covered World War II for the War Department. And that was kind of exciting, you might say, and dangerous.
Absolutely. And so then to tell those tales. And then of course,
and prepared me for Hollywood.
How do the two compare? War versus Hollywood, how would you compare the two?
The wars in Hollywood are far more ferocious than World War II.
Well, this is the Beverly Hills Film Festival. What do you appreciate about the spirit of independent film?
Well, independent films gives an opportunity for people with talent to express themselves and have an audience. And for that, I'm grateful.